it gives you a richer picture of what the conditions were like. If all you have is that last top bit where you see evidence of surface water, you could be led to conclude that surface water was around most of the time. You just simply